this is a modular kitchen with a chimney. They have enough cabinets in the kitchen, and an exhaust fan also is there in the kitchen. So these are all cabinets. From the kitchen you can access the utility area. This is your utility area. So if you see this, this is all the nearby. There are many tech parks, you know, on the ITPL main road, near upcoming metro station, Whitefield metro station. There are big towers you can see from the balcony. So right now I'm there in the kitchen utility area. So I'll show you the one by one. So you know, this part is for servant room. This is servant room, and there is one bathroom also for in the servant room. So I'll show you the rooms, and the best part in this society is like, it is very decent and peaceful environment, a very good society. This is a common balcony and where you can access from the hall. So what you are seeing right now, these big buildings are like, you know, tech parks, Brigade tech parks. And there is the construction is going on. This is the upcoming metro construction. So these are all big towers in Brigade metropolis. And so I'll show you the other bedroom where you can access. So this is the bedroom with attached bathroom, and there is one separate balcony also is there. This is the attached bathroom, western type. All the fittings and fixtures has been done, and they are given one net also for us in the balcony. So this is a spacious balcony. So there is slide mover glass also is there. So this is the slide mover glass. Wherever you access the balcony, and there will be a safety net with a slide mover glass. So this is the another bedroom where huge space. So bedroom with beautiful design cabinets, and there is attached bathroom as well. Western type, and there is American bathtub in the bathroom. So this is the overall second room. I'm going to the third bedroom. Before going to third bedroom, I'll show you the common toilet, western type. This is the common toilet, and this is a sink. And he is my brother.
This is
a children's bedroom basically, and there you have enough cabinets in the children's bedroom. Children's bedroom also can access the the balcony, beautiful balcony view. So this is the entire beautiful balcony. Right now I'm there on the fourth floor. So you can see these all the big buildings. This is a very beautiful designed society, gated society, where they have all the amenities like clubhouse, swimming pool, gym, walking track. So each and every amenities they have. So you can see the greenery part here. This is all the greenery part. And right now I'm there in the A block, tower A. So this is the tower 2, second towers, third tower, fourth tower, fifth tower. So like that we have many towers on this particular society. So this part, the entrance. So this is the overall inside the society flat. So I'll show you the amenities and the society overview in another video. So this is the overall flat I have. So the rent is like 40,000 including maintenance, and now anybody can access this flat. Anybody can take this, either family or bachelors. So there will be no restrictions from owners are not staying in this locality. So if anybody interested, I'll be giving my contact number below the video. You can you can call anytime. So this is the overall video I have. Thank you. I'll show you the video also.